In this video, we will see the demonstration of 4-bit adder subtractor. The circuit has been designed using full adder IC 7483, and XOR gates are also used. For that, we have used 7486 IC. Cin is the control pin which will decide whether the two numbers will be added or subtracted. So if Cin is low, A plus B will take place. If Cin is high, then A minus B will take place. Let us see the demonstration of this circuit. This is the circuit diagram for 4-bit adder subtractor. We have again used the Tinkercad, and here we are using two IC 7483 for full adder and 7486 for XOR gates. Blue LEDs over here correspond to the inputs A, red one correspond to the inputs B. Cin is the control pin which will decide whether addition or subtraction has to take place. Green LEDs over here are the output LEDs, and this LED represents the final carry. Let us start the simulation. So for these input conditions, where Cin is low, these bits should be added and final answer should give us the sum of A with the B. So if we look at the inputs and the output, we see that we are getting the correct output. Now, in order to subtract these two binary digits, I have to simply change the status of Cin. So if I change Cin to high, then the subtraction should take place and B should be subtracted from A. So again, we see that we are getting the correct result. Let us change the status of inputs. And now it is 1001 minus 1001. So we should get all zeros and we are getting the correct result. If I change Cin to 0, then these binary digits must be added up, and this is how the result should look. So again, we are getting the correct result, and the circuit is working perfectly. It is giving us the correct answer both for addition and subtraction. If you want to tinker these circuits, you can click on the link given in the description of this video.